Hi, and thanks for tuning in. My name is Alisan Elmas, and today I will be demonstrating a chat application demo that I've finished recently. You can check out the source code via the link that I will provide in the description if you want to. So, this is a server client application. This means that one of the users acts as a server and waits for a connection request to send and receive the data. The other user acts as a client and sends the request to start the communication. I chose C# as the programming language and I used WinForms for the UI. For sending and receiving packets between the server and the client, I used TCP/IP protocols. I used Azure DevOps as the project management tool. Before I started writing any lines of code, I wrote user stories that I wanted to implement. Using those stories, I created my functional and non-functional requirements. After that, I wrote some test cases to verify those requirements. When my project reached a certain maturity level, I embedded those test cases in my source code and I used XUnit to run those test cases automatically. After making this brief introduction about the application, let's get started with the demo. So, I have two different forms. One is for the server, and one is for the client. I will start the server application by entering a port number and clicking on the Wait for Connection button. As you can see, connection status color has changed from red to yellow, indicating that the server is ready for the connection. Let's open the client form and start the connection between the client and the user. I already have the loopback address as the IP address, so all I need to do is enter the correct port number, that is 3838, and after that, I will click on the connect button. Now, since the connection has been established, I can send and receive messages between the client and the server. In the last step, let's assume that the client has closed the application. After a 1 second delay, server logs that the connection has been lost and I won't be able to send any messages even if I try to. The client still can create a new connection to the server if it wants to and start the process all over again. This sums up the demo and you can check out my source report to learn about the details. I hope to see you soon. Bye for now.